Hello everyone, thank you for tuning into my channel. My name is Sunny and this is a quick intro video of me making my morning tea. This video was originally supposed to be a Sunday reset, but you know, life happens and things change. So it started on Sunday, ended on Monday, and I just wanted to make it a day in my life of me going to school, running some errands, getting some maintenance, and yeah, this is a reflection of me. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, today is Sunday and it's basically going to be like a reset day. We need like a Sunday reset. I need to clean my room, take my hair out because I'm ready to look different and yeah, overall just get my life together. I have this nice little piece in my room, guys. I think it's so cute. I need you guys to see the whole thing. Okay. Isn't it so beautiful? I would show you more, but my room is kind of messy, which is another thing that I'm going to do today. Clean my room, take out my hair. I just wanted to show you guys the art piece because it's been inspiring me like crazy lately. And like this was a piece that I think my grandmother picked up and I was like, okay, you know, I could rock with it. I'm going to sketch. My sketchbook is almost finished, so sketchbook tour coming soon. I have no artistic skill just yet. I know a little bit about art. I can observe it. You know, I love being in the art scene, but when it comes to me doing something like this, but anyway. So, yeah, I'm nervous about my sketchbook tour because all the artists that I've seen on YouTube are like advanced. They're trying to teach you how to do something. Me, I am no art guru, and that's what I'm focusing on. So my content really is going to involve more art here on after. You know, it's a part of my journey because I am becoming an architect. So with all of that, I want to have that creative, should probably put my phone up, that creative part of my mind. But yeah, so I'm about to take out my hair. I'm not putting this on camera because I don't know. I'll update you guys when I'm like doing my hair and we'll go from there. We're gonna do a little length check or something. Stay tuned to see what I do. Good morning, everyone. It's currently the next day and I was supposed to be doing a Sunday reset video. Oh Lord, look at me. It actually just didn't work out like that. I had so much to do and yeah, I just wasn't able to clean my room and do everything, but I'm off for the next few days. So today we are, this is basically gonna be a maintenance type of vlog because I'm going to class this morning. After class, I'm gonna get my nails done so I can record some art content. And yeah, gonna eat somewhere along the way, maybe, I don't know. But I do have things to do, so that's what we're doing now. It's actually 10:05 and I need to get ready. I already showered last night. I did my hair this morning. No braids. Just some, you know, some naturalness or whatever y'all be calling it. Me. I also did like a little mini trim on myself because I relaxed my hair. So it's like in the healing process, which is why I haven't worn it curly. Like my curl pattern is on its way back, okay? So I'm gonna get dressed and we'll catch up when I'm on my way to class. So I am currently on my way to class. I'm going to eat some yogurt for breakfast. The great value, come on now, don't sleep on Walmart. Don't sleep on the Walmart brand. I'm letting you know now. If it's great value, I'll bust it down still, like it's the name brand. And I also scanned it on Yuka. And, ooh, I need to fix my hair. I scanned it on Yuka and it said that it was good. So we go on with that. But yeah, I'm going to have a quick breakfast. So I'll probably get there with like 5 minutes to spare. So I'll eat it outside of class and be on my way to the nail salon. Hey guys, welcome back. Dang, the sun is sunning for sure. Welcome back. I just finished class and it felt very productive. I am grateful for the opportunity to further my education, honestly, and I'm excited for the future. Every time I leave class, every time I do homework, every time I excel a little bit more, I'm just grateful and excited. But now we're going to get these nails done because look, I don't know if y'all could tell, but Lord have mercy. Oh, and on top of that, I got a paper cut. Look. So sad. I'm going to have to ask them to put a Band-Aid on me while they do my nails. It's going to be embarrassing. But anyway, so I'm about to go get my nails fixed real quick. And then I'm going to go home, eat, and do some more homework. I'm also going to call my best friend. So you guys won't see that, but we haven't talked since like last Tuesday. So I'm going to definitely give her a call. What else? And yeah, that's... Oh, I need to go to my job and try on some clothes because I have some stuff on hold. And I work at a consignment store, so you know, say, or a resale store, whatever you want to call it, Save the Planet. So yeah, I'm going to go see if I could fit anything and vibe out from there. The nails! Don't mind my Band-Aid. I got a paper cut, as you may have seen in the video. But yeah, they look so cute. I love this color. Very spring. Period. So now that that's done, hold on, what time is it? It is currently 1:18 and I really still haven't ate anything, but I'm just gonna go to my job and try on these clothes that I literally have like 12 things in my hold and it's just getting out of hand. So I'm gonna go try on these clothes. I just want to talk with my nails, like I'm gonna go and try on these clothes. So I'm gonna do that and then go to the store because I need some strawberries for my smoothies and I'm gonna get some bread also. And then I will be on my way.
Okay, we in here. About to try on the first six. Oh, got my name on it. That's what I wore today. Oh, can I zoom out? What? Oh, okay, there it goes. That's what I wore today. Had Docs on. Something real, real simple, real simple. I need some new clothes, quickly. $5 for some strawberries is inflation. So I got all the big juicy ones in it. I'm gonna get a big one and a small one. I've been eating hella strawberries lately. Not even gonna hold you. Yes. The best cheese. Okay.
Excuse me. Which aisle is the bread on?
13.
Okay, thank you. We're going. Get that bread, get that head. Then leave. Honey Wheats. Okay. So. We should be good from here.
3:49. 3:99. Information needed.
Thank you so much for watching and tuning in to my YouTube videos. I hope you stay for a while. Like, comment, subscribe. Share to your friends, the people who work 9-to-5s or go to school or really just have goals and ambitions too. This video was a bit chaotic, but I'm learning to not be so caught up in the details and not get stuck on perfection, I guess, because I can be a bit of a perfectionist. This video reminded me that nothing is really perfect until you make it perfect, until you define what perfection is. So I really just tried to be myself in this and not put too much pressure on myself to record a video in a day, which is why it turned into two, or, you know, just make everything too aesthetic, which is why some of my camera angles are questionable. But I really enjoyed making this video, even though it was a bunch of recording and chatting it up on screen. I love where it went and how it turned out, and it kind of kept me on track for the day, which I liked also. But yeah, I appreciate you guys for tuning in. Like I said, if you've made it this far, please like, comment, subscribe, share. Join my gang. But yes, this was awesome, and I will see you in the next video.